Hello everyone, and how's everyone doing today? So, for today's lesson, we're gonna do something very, very easy. Calzone. And a calzone can be done the easy way. Guess what you need? Pie crust, and basically a biscuit. So we're gonna take the pie crust, roll it out. We roll out the biscuit, okay, and combine it together. So that way the dough is thick, okay? And then we put all the ingredients inside it, and then we put it in the oven, and voila. So, wanna get started? Oh, I almost forgot. What do we always have to have? Glass of wine. So, what are we gonna need today? You need your bell peppers, already cut up. You need diced red onions, mushrooms. Don't forget, we need our pepperoni. Now, you can also put in your chicken, your sausage, anything else you want to put in there. But for today, that's what I'm using for today. Don't forget, you're going to need an egg wash, okay? So, egg wash. Now for our seasonings, some black pepper, some garlic, basil, oregano, some crushed red pepper, and some parsley. So, let's get started. So, now we need our ricotta cheese. This is your ricotta cheese right here. Here's your shredded cheese right there. Okay? Next up, seasonings. Put a little bit of garlic in there. Just a little bit, not too much. Some parsley. Just a little bit. Oregano. Your basil. Some crushed red pepper. All right, so let's mix everything up. Next. Okay, so let's put our red onions in here. All right, put it in a straight line. Ain't gotta be perfect. All right, grab our mushrooms. And we're gonna take our bell peppers. Last but not least, let's be generous. Okay, so now need an egg wash. Okay, here's the egg wash. Here's the egg wash. Let's go around the edges, okay? Now, time to fold. Okay. This is your calzone. Now, next step. Take your fork, go around the edges. Okay. All right, and if you want to, you can fold it in a little bit. Let's see. Here we go. Here's your calzone. Time for the oven. Voila. So, I did two more calzones. As you see, here they go, right here. Perfect. Have a blessed day.